Today we're going to make thin mint brownies. We're going to need one box of brownie mix, eggs, vegetable oil, water, and thin mints.
First, we have to pour this in the big bowl.
Add vegetable oil.
Now we're going to stir it.
That's good. How many eggs do you need?
Two.
Over the bowl. Over the bowl.
I hope you add two eggs. Now we're going to add the water. I'm going to crunch up a whole sweep of thin mint.
Add butter so the brownies don't stick. Pour in your batter. It smells so minty. Bake at 350. It looks so yummy.
It's delicious.
Is it good? Can you taste the thin mint?